In 1993, 5-year-old Allie Berrelez was killed. Her body was found by a bloodhound, which few local police departments had at the time.
Her grandparents founded an organization to make sure Allie's life and legacy lives on in hopes of finding other missing children. Lance Hernandez shares why the Allie Foundation is bringing dogs to detectives and what the founders are up to now.
If you follow a bloodhound, try to catch him, you can't.
Bloodhounds are Richard Berrelez's life. He and his wife, Leticia, founded the Allie Foundation to provide bloodhounds to law enforcement after their granddaughter was abducted by a neighbor and killed in 1993.
We felt totally helpless because we had no idea what could we do.
It was a bloodhound named Yogi that took police officers to Deer Creek Canyon, where Allie's body was found. Berrelez says they didn't have the money to pay for a bloodhound, so they asked for donations.
I remember this. The first donation that came in was $1. I checked for $1, and I thought, okay, we're off to a good start here.
In time, they received enough cash to buy 2 bloodhounds. Sometimes they take the dogs to school. Over the next 26 years, they've obtained and given away 600 dogs, many of them donated by breeders.
I take a lot of pride in being able to do something like this.
Berrelez was diagnosed with cancer twice, stage 4 lymphoma. He recovered both times. He didn't let cancer stop him from his mission.
No, I didn't, because I thought there's a reason that I didn't die.
Now, he and his wife have been invited to speak to citizens in Laredo, Texas. They've been asked to bring a bloodhound. They're trying to raise funds on Facebook to defray travel expenses. He says no matter the cost, they will go and share their story.
We are not only promise God, but we promise Allie.
He says they intend to keep that promise.
Okay, we got a job to do.
Lance Hernandez.
Let's do it.
Denver 7.
You can find a link to the Berrelez fundraiser and the Allie Bloodhound story on our website, thedenverchannel.com.